Hey guys, Coach Northrup here, and
it's Northrup.
And today we are going to do wall sits, right buddy?
Right.
And when you're doing a wall sit, make sure that your back is flat against the wall. You're gonna sit down just like you were sitting in a chair. You can use any wall. We used our wall outside because it's gorgeous today, right bud?
Right.
So you are going to sit down on the wall and you're gonna do a wall sit for 30 seconds. And you're gonna do that 4 times. And then on the 5th time, you are going to sit and you're going to time how long you can sit. We will tell you our times at the end of this video. We will also show you the correct form of a wall sit. And I hope you have an awesome time doing this. And I hope you can do this. Do you think I can do this?
No.
We'll see. Guys, it's official. Who won, Ace? What was your time?
3:12.
3 minutes and 12 seconds. My time was 3 minutes and 2 seconds. And you know, he's just super competitive. So he said, I'm gonna hold it as long as you hold it, Mom. And then, you know what?
He did.
And he won. So I hope that you challenge yourself and hold it as long as you can. But can you hold it? 3 minutes and 12 seconds to beat Ace.
Boom.